let's discuss another theory explaining the energy of a light, that is Huygen's wave theory. And this theory explains that every source of light, every light source produces some disturbances in surrounding medium which propagate at a speed of light. Such disturbances we term as light waves, and the phenomena of wave propagation was explained in terms of wavefront. So Huygen defined a specific term, that is wavefront of a light beam. And about wavefront, it was given that it is, about wavefront we are writing, it is the cross-sectional plane of a light beam in which all particles of medium oscillate in same phase. Like if there is a plane light beam which is propagating in a specific direction, the cross-sectional plane of such light beam would be flat, or the plane which is perpendicular to the light beam is termed as the wavefront of the light beam. These are the wavefronts of beam. Or these are flat wavefronts because the cross-sectional plane of the beam is a flat plane. So all those medium particles which are there in a wavefront, it was assumed that all these are oscillating in same phase. Similarly, if we are having a diverging light beam, like this was a unidirectional light beam, if there is a diverging light beam, it was considered that the wavefront of such a beam is convex in shape, because we always assume that light propagate in the direction perpendicular to the wavefront. Similarly, if there is a converging light beam, in case of a converging light beam, the shape of wavefront would be concave when it is seen from the direction against the propagation of light. So all those medium particles which are oscillating within a wavefront are assumed to be in same phase according to the definition of wavefront. So here I can also write, like for a diverging beam in front of the light beam against it, if we see it produces, or the wavefront of such a beam is convex, and here in case of a converging beam the wavefront is concave. In the next section we'll study about Huygen's theory, which was given for propagation of wavefronts in a light beam.